morning, so Waterman here. We've had some requests from our partners in Southeast Asia, investors who are working with the state government to improve Melbourne's burgeoning and almost bursting public transport infrastructure, and in particular the train network in Melbourne's east. This particular area is ripe for development. The site that I'll be showing you this morning is the developing Sky One property development, and I believe it's been quite popular with Asian investors. And you also get a good appreciation of how it integrates into the transport hub, the bus network, and also the Eastern Tram Lines in Melbourne. I was hoping to take you inside and meet some construction firm partners here, but we're a little bit early.
Look, you might think I'm showing you just pictures of trains. I've got an obsession with trains, but no, what you're seeing.
This concludes our tour for today.
I'm not
and I can't anymore, no, thank you.
I'm not recording your voice or anything. Like, I will record your voice, but the footage I'll wipe over it.
Yeah.
And it's only like a...
We apologise for any inconvenience caused.